Greetings, this is Vladril, and welcome back to Let's Play Unreal. Right, I gave the knife and again the level, I sold a bunch of stuff. I got this, which increased my psionic by 13, the previous one was 9, I think, 8, whatever. And I came to the South Rail, whatever, from, I went to the junkyard. Did the quest with a knife and then took the elevator up. Let's level up. Can get a new point. What did I get? Agility, acrobatics, dodge, evasion, initiative, movement points. I think I should go for dexterity. Alright, now we'll raise some of these things. Yeah, it was about time to raise some of those. Let's see. It's. Yeah, we have it. Cool, let's see. Test for blood. No. Wow. You have a 35% chance to block melee mechanical damage. Okay. Lightning punches. No. Yeah. Not bad. Your cold-based metathermic psi abilities also reduce targets' constitution by one. You can stack that 5 times, maybe. Increase critical damage bonus of your melee attacks by 50% and gives your melee attacks 50% chance to incapacitate the target. That's not bad. Might get that. It's also not bad. maybe. This I may actually need. Those incapacitated shots are really annoying, but it's also only for immobilized, so I could get out of those entangled things, but yeah, we'll get what was it? No, not that one. Dots. Yeah. Cool. It yeah, it's passive. Who do we speak to in here? Some workers. Some guards. More soldiers. Don't see any high level. Protectorate guys. Alright. I'm guessing this way. Also, this is hard save. I haven't done that in quite a while. Bad habit. Okay. Found your missing train. The excuse me, how do you know about that? Captain here from Rail Crossing wanted me to find out what happened to it. Alright. It was hijacked by free drones. Care of those guys, you just need to get a train. Cool. I didn't get an experience for that, really. South Railroad. Okay. Yes, that's it. I wonder if I can live by walking. I will try that. So I can have everything mapped. By the way, we go went up from the elevator. Was in the caves, so this is the closest to the surface, the train area. I should have hidden, I guess. What the fuck? I can't see him. I forgot to equip my weapons. Well, we'll burn them, I guess. Managed to hit them. Can I equip my weapon now? No. Fuck. Alrighty. Play that again. And burning. Awesome. Wow, he came after me. What? I thought... Alright. Apparently I thought wrong. Maybe they are immune for a while. Can't see with the burning. There. Don't mess with me. That and that. No. No. Let's not get encumbered. Also, should put my grenades on. Have it and hide. Because apparently there are enemies just outside of the protectorate area. What great guards these guys are. They don't do patrols or anything. That's not really very realistic. Alright, we have three areas. Let's try going through the cave. I think I may have been here. Maybe. We'll see. Yeah, I've been here. So I came really close, but apparently I didn't just finish searching. Let's try east. I'm guessing the railroad rail crossing is that way. But I just want to check it out. I've definitely been here before. I have no idea where this is. Well, there shouldn't be any enemies. There shouldn't be any enemies. Yes, because I already cleared the place. Oh, this is okay. Not where I want to go. This is back to where the Southgate station. I had to get to rail crossing. I'm guessing it's that way, but I want to look around a bit. I need to find the dude's place too. Wait, some bloodhounds, there's something here. Fire for everybody. And hit. You may die by the fire. I wonder if I couldn't open these doors. Yeah, they don't give you a way to open them. Locked and it, you don't, when you don't get a percentage, that means it's unopenable, I guess. And I'm guessing that's for everything here. Alright. We'll go back to Rail Crossing, deliver the quest, finish it. And then we'll go east, try to find the dude's place. I don't want to move too far ahead because I may get lost, so that won't be cool. I think I know where I am. I think I could be totally wrong. Yeah, maybe I should have left by elevator again, because I don't think I have been here. Definitely not. Well, might as well check it out, I guess. Oh, there we go. The warehouse. It should be that way. So lost. Lost 20 hit points with that. I don't think it's still fixed, dodge and evasion, so the only thing you get is basically movement points and movement speed, which makes it useless. And you don't get the armor penalty too, but yeah. Until that is fixed, those shoes are kinda not worth it. Alright, that should give us a point, which, let's face it, it's not great right now. I need what? 20, 25 points to level up? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, maybe 30. Wow. That's a lot of oddities. Maybe they will, we will get the, more of those plus 3 points. Maybe. Unfog the protectorate, they'll take care of it. Excellent. I'm just glad all this is coming to an end. 400 caruns, nice. What? Wait, I have one more favor to ask you. Oh my god, leave me alone. This whole situation with the train is dragging on. Well, I do know that the train has been located, I'm left in the dark again. Rail crossing is vulnerable, you understand. I need to know when the train will be arriving. And it doesn't appear to me like they have revealed that information to you. Go back and ask them about it. Dude, they're really far away. Well, I guess I can do that. After I do the dude's quest, I can take the rail, go to the junkyard, and then go use the elevator. Because I'm not walking around again for no reason. Alright, let's try to find the dude's quest. Should be east. There or east here? That is the question. Can't go directly east. We go southeast. This is basically where I came from. I wonder if I have already been in that place and I missed it. Because I didn't write down his instructions and the game doesn't actually keep any information in the notes. Just basically bring the item. East of the rail crossing, but that guy said you will go through some doors and then go through another thing, if I remember correctly, so yeah. Let's go east. What about the dogs? Nothing else here anyway. There. We won't bother with them. Go that way? Yes, you can. Let's check it out. All right. We're a bunch of lockers here. But I don't think that is the place. Check there, but probably not. Maybe we should keep getting more east. Maybe the things I do for a reputation, I guess, and monetary gain. I think it's this way. I think this is where I came from. Maybe not. Apparently I haven't been here before. Here. Box, some warthogs, you know what. How many to kill those? That, yes, I'll take that. Oh yeah, I also bought one of these. I don't have to use the energy hog one, although I have a ton of batteries, so I have 40 and 40. It's kinda insane, if you think about it. Alright. So, yes. I'll take it, repair it, and then sell it. I should have done that. I should have done that. Yeah, damn, the damage. Right. Some foil for you. It's... Come on, piggy. This little piggy died. That little piggy also died. You not run another way, so I can see you. 15% shot, wow. I'm impressed. And he died, alright. No, I will do that. Yeah, the value really goes up. Do that probably with every weapon I sell. Now that I think about it. Cool. Anyway, let's see what's in here. Exit. Anything else? Is this a new area? Yes, it is. Alright. We will explore it in the next one. For now, thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment. And I will see you next time with more Undertale exploration.